A group of Republican senators marked July 4th in Moscow, on a trip intended to deliver a warning to Russian President Vladimir Putin not to meddle in the 2018 midterm elections. NPR's Mary Louise Kelly speaks with Senator Jerry Moran, Republican of Kansas, who participated in the visit.